All new this morning, Norfolk Public Schools is using federal funding to install water bottle filling stations in all schools. The district tweeted the pandemic closed water fountains, so it's using $113 million in American Rescue Plan funding to install water bottle filling stations.